can't even tell, but it drops.
It's like a 1,000-foot drop, looks like.
That's a pika.
Look at this nasty bridge I just had to drive over.
Little tiny creeks like this hold fish in those little holes there.
There's another hole down there.
Seen a few snowshoe rabbits, I think. They have white feet on them. We finally found the spot. My car made it all the way up the mountain. We finally made it to Jim Creek in my little car. Awesome little campsite. Believe it or not, we caught a lot of little tiny fish out of this creek when we were kids. Got a little cutthroat. Zack did. Can you show how pretty it is? Bring it out. Let him go. That's where he just caught that. A little tiny hole.
Pretty fish. Get the colors on it. Wow.
See this trout right in here? See him swimming around right there? I'm gonna catch him. Zach's gonna try to catch one out of this little tiny hole. There's one.
Oh!
Oh no! Dude!
Small guy. Here, help him.
I know.
There he is. Wet your hands.
Find you, little guy.
Alright, there he goes.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
Take two. Another one.
Same size.
Same size. There he goes. Take three.
Got a bite? Yeah, I know.
Oh, I thought that was a bite.
Just saw a fish scurry in the water right up in there. Jordan's gonna try to catch it. Couldn't believe it, but I remembered this in loving memory of Sean Trevor Wilson, 1968 to 2000. What a cliff.
Look at this spot we found.
awesome.
I saw him hit it.
There's a bunch of them down there, I see.
Biting my bait. Saw him bite the bait.
Yeah.
Look at it. He's right there.
Got him. He flung it off.
Just looking at it. Mm-hmm.